information now out of Grant County. That's where the sheriff's office is asking for help finding the driver who hit a child and drove off. Police say it happened around 6:10 this morning on West 38th Street in Marion. The child was riding their bike to catch the bus and was hit by a GM car that sped off. The child was flown to Indianapolis for treatment, but their current condition is unknown tonight. The sheriff's office says they found a driver's side mirror at the scene, but anyone with information is asked to call the Grant County Sheriff's Office.